Look, my mother had to bring me to kindergarten, and I didn't know only Anne, not one of the children, and I didn't know the language. And I remember really to this day, we came in the door, and exactly in opposite of the door, I saw the back of Anne, and she was ringing these little bells. And she turned around, and she saw me, I saw her, and hop, we ran each into the arms of another. And I think my mother went away. I didn't look at her anymore. And this was the first day. And since then, we were together, really, till the end. It was a very nice childhood, till the Germans came into Holland, till 1940.